82. And new this morning, a missing man with Alzheimer's has been found safe and sound. 68-year-old David Moore walked away from his home and never returned last night. Agents found Moore in his vehicle near the border in Three Points. Moore is being reunited with his family this morning. Traffic is back open this morning at a Midtown intersection after a car plowed into a hair salon. Look at this. Two cars crashed at Pima and Country Club.